Saturn Corporation of Spring Hill, Tennessee, uses mass production to create its popular line of automobiles. Unlike Reuter Pipe Organs and Martin Guitar, both low-volume manufacturers, Saturn produces its product in large quantities, over 1,000 cars each day. Their significant and sustained volume warrants the use of special purpose equipment for production. Since only a limited variety of products are made, the equipment and production activities can be arranged in a standardized sequence, as in this assembly line. Here, the product moves from one workstation to the next, forming a connected workflow. Typical of mass production, only a moderate level of direct labor is involved in this assembly line. Workers perform repetitive tasks at set points along the line. Though an assembly line typically produces only one type of car, some variations in output are still possible. Different body configurations, colors, engine sizes, or interior features are examples of product modules that can be combined together to provide options even on a standardized product. Mass production provides Saturn the ability to efficiently manufacture a high volume of quality automobiles for customers around the globe.